Thank you. Hey! 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 H John Brown. Thank you. from the 37, first and 10, in motion is Cliff. And a handoff, running the lead near the 40 yard line, 2 or 3 yards. The we'll see what they stop that ball. Second down and 7 or 8 coming up. The Bengals right bounce across the 40 at the 41. A 4 yard gain, second down and 6 for Helena. 8:25 remaining in the first half. 21-0, Capital has the lead on the Bengals, and the Bengals whip the ball. Wide receiver Markovich on the left side, the short side of the field, and again they go. No, it's not the double tight end. We see a wing back on the left side. That should be Twist with the split backs, Lindquist and Holt behind Foley. Second down at 6 for the Bengals, 41. Hand off to Lindquist, and he picks up a couple more yards near the 43. Third down and 4 getting up for the Bengals. Jim Lindquist, if you didn't believe us, he stood there for a good 2 seconds and waited for Lindquist to come to the ball. That's really got to help out a defense when they can see what red water is doing about it. 126 yards on the ground. First off, Green, I know he wants to get into that end zone. He is a key here for the Bengal offense, but this looks like a possible passing situation, 33. Third down, a long 3, takes to the fullback, and the option 3 offense is the one pass at the 35. He will be shot, I think, by about a half a yard, just short of the first down. Half a yard, and the Bengals, I think it has to contemplate going for the first down, trailing 21-0. Dean, I think, definitely they're happy about the Troy Williams coming on the field, but it could be a close one. We don't want to keep that in mind as well. Buffalo's going to have a stop tomorrow night. I think they could have got that first down drive with a hell of a ball to stay a little bit longer. I think the pitch is a little bit sooner than he had to. Low one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.